As you see here, I defeated the Ender Dragon very swiftly, very swiftly. Swifter than any president's ever done before, than anybody's ever seen. And frankly, it was huge.